And you just keep reusing it.
Yeah, I write down how you do it.
Every week?
I usually, you should do it after 1 week, because if you do it, I had it 2 weeks and then it's slightly sour. A bit too sour.
And if you don't want to make a specific week, what do you do with your plant? Just leave it in the fridge?
I don't know. I always do
make
it.
Every week, eh?
Okay. You know, this is better if you do it every week.
Yeah.
Because then it grows and you can... You must send us those videos.
I'm hoping to put them on YouTube.
Okay.
Hoping to get them on?
YouTube. Oh, but this is beautiful. They play Nuba's so good with Kaya, really. I mean, he's a much bigger dog, but...
I must admit, I did wonder, I was watching him and Ricky today, and Ricky also does that.
Yeah, they're all
invitation to play, in my office. Mm-hmm. And I was thinking, I wonder, hello Sandy, I'm going to give you some biltong just now. I wondered if Nuba had learned the play from Ricky, or if... It's just a little bit birth of them. No, I'll show him. You want to go? Sorry, my boy. I took you on the leash for the other.
Yeah, it's a pity that all the dogs are now a bit wary about that dog.
Yeah.
So they are not free.
Yeah, even though she wants to play.
She wants to play.
Yeah, Kaya was wary of her from day one.
So we must maybe get her one dog at a time.
One dog at a time.
And maybe it's someone like Nuba who will quickly get out of the way before she bites.
Yeah, I agree.
pushes her over, yes.
If Ricky's sleeping and he wants to play, he takes his paw and he just gives him a smack. And he does that with me too.
Yeah, okay, so
yeah, she's teaching Kaya, give him a big growl.
Okay, shall we walk a bit?
Yeah.
You start walking, I'll stay for a second and then I'll join you.